Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we will be talking about how our users can use slash commands to make everything faster in Taskade. Now this is a brand new feature wherein users can type in forward slash using their keyboard after any task to perform a series of quick actions on tasks. Now to do this, the first thing you need to do is create a new project or go to an existing one and add the forward slash. There are a plethora of options available as soon as you enter the slash menu, like setting a due date option, your add-on menu options, uploading attachment options, and even changing the type of task list by navigating to the turn 2 section or typing in a specific task command like forward slash check 1, forward slash bullet 2, etc. Now we here at Taskade sincerely hope that this new feature makes your Taskade workflow easier and faster and increases your personal or team's productivity. We'd also like to encourage our viewers to head over to the feedback portal at feedback.taskade.com. The link will be in the description below to suggest new features that you'd like to see in Taskade. Be sure to check out our Taskade YouTube channel, like this video and subscribe to it. And also check out our socials for timely updates on Instagram, Reddit, and Twitter. The links will be in the description below, and we will be sure to be back with another video. Taskade, simplify your productivity.